Check this out. A tree fell in the back of our woods. We think this happened just the other day. We didn't hear it. Also, it's March, and we're still a few days out from spring, although these past few days have been feeling pretty spring-like. Temperatures in the 60s and 70s. But the daffodils are out in beautiful bloom. You don't even need to go to the flower show. They're just poking up. Look, even the hyacinths are coming up. They're pretty. Just thought I'd share these with you guys.